I think still that the best way to use it is before your planned main meal. You should try to take it a little before that meal so you can go to that meal not so hungry. And then you will, without so much willpower, you can eat less and you can eat more slowly. I think that is still the wisest way to take it. But other people that feel that they want to take it. Some people want to take it in the evening because instead of snacks in the evening, they feel hungry or feel some sugar cravings in the evening. Then it's good to take it in the evening. You can do both because this 2 to 3, if you want to lose weight, that was the minimum in a way. If you feel a very hard day, very much cravings, you could take it each time you feel cravings, and after some days you'll be so satisfied that you will, so to say, regulate the intake back to 2, 3. I think now even if you could take one a day, particularly if you are a female, a not so big female, would be tremendous effective.